racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today, with 15 corners and two DRS zones into turns 1 and turn 11. That should create some good passing opportunities. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of turn 10.
Is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace.
Thank you.
distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. Receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. trailing our teammate by 16.7 seconds. Use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. comes to position. That's us down the place. This lap. up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres.
Time at the end of the race.